Hey, now I'm locally recording. I forgot to locally record. I'm the best at my job.
Definitely. How are you doing?
Good. I'm hungover, but I'm ready to stream. I'm excited to see the girlfriend today, and I'm also excited to see if anything fucked up the world while I was gone. Oh God. I'm sorry.
No
I'm sure
problem.
that
It
was
was beautiful.
really attractive for you.
Oh, it was fantastic.
What the fuck? I'm just slowly falling through. Oh. Okay. Well, it happened. Steam, because I changed my Steam password because I couldn't remember it. So, holy shit, dude. My sensitivity's so high after playing Counter-Strike all. Dude, you play Counter-Strike, right, James?
I do. I'm not very good at it, but I play it.
My sensitivity is so high. I played Counter-Strike for literally 8 hours last night, and now my mouse sensitivity is absurdly, like, high. Like, it just feels ridiculously high.
Hey, is anyone else falling
Strange.
through void forever?
No, that's just you. What the
Oh. I
fuck is
spawned it. We started
Lapis
falling through void, but that's
Celestial
fine.
Nox?
I don't
Not a
know, but I'm
clue.
falling through void forever.
That is the darkest black I've ever
Yeah!
seen. What's up, Josh? Thank you for the donation already. Damn, dude,
Hey,
I
Wag.
appreciate that. Any idea
Yeah.
what E3 boys, so hyped. I can't wait to see the vloggerinos. Hope you and Sonya have an amazing time. I will, she will, we will. I have a new microphone that I'm gonna show you guys, hopefully. And it should give you guys amazing audio quality. So yeah, somebody replaced my gold blocks, I guess. Oh, Jordan, your client's fucked, buddy.
Yeah, it really is.
So also Tom's lighthouse is not doesn't have gold on it anymore.
It had gold on it?
That
It
was
had gold, and
odd.
now all of the blocks are Lapis Celestial Nox, which are just pitch black.
I don't know, they look kind of cool.
They do look cool.
What
I'm just
in.
saying why, or like where did the gold go, slash why? I don't know.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, I'm
Not
alive. Whoa.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, yeah, I
Hey.
see.
Yeah. See, that's a dark block right there.
That is a dark block right there.
It's just a pure black block.
Yeah. It's a dark
Hey,
block.
can you guys, like, see me moving, or am I just in some sort of
I can.
purgatory
You're
sort of
flying
deal?
I can see
around.
you're moving. Yeah, you're moving for me. Why are you having issues?
Are you falling
Well,
through the
no, I just.
void?
No. I'm standing where you have
I
your
can see you. I'm
teleposer
right in
thing.
front of you.
Yeah, you're jumping around with your
I don't
sight
see you
down.
guys.
All right, I would just
Nice.
relaunch your client.
Yeah, I'm gonna relog. All right.
Do you remember that time I had this issue? It took an entire day for it to just sort itself out. That was the worst.
It just
Oh,
like
it just
sorts
had to
itself
sort
out.
itself.
Yeah, I had this issue, and then I came back the ne I just gave up with mine. I came back the next day and it was sorted, and I don't know why. It's
Oh
confusing.
yeah, you guys missed
Encouraging.
Jordan. You missed the volcano erupted.
It
No,
erupted.
I was. Oh, balls, it's happening again. Oh, balls. So, Wag, you got on and you were falling through
What's
void
up,
forever,
team?
and it was just.
Whoop! Yeah,
Hey,
no, I
buddy,
was
last
stuck
night's
and I
stream
couldn't
was
see anyone
hilarious,
else.
probably
I couldn't
because
do
I too was
anything.
extremely
So,
intoxicated.
I
Missed your
ended up having to leave it.
Brochado. Awesome,
Because
man.
no
Thank
one
you
could
for the
find a solution,
donation. Yeah,
but
I
I came back
really
the next day
fucking
and
liked it. It was
why would you just stop
hilarious. What the
working?
hell? Hey, Wag, you want some tea?
It's my night. Tea?
Tea?
That's the thing? Where?
Look, right here. Hey, buddy. Look at this view. What a lovely view.
I can see a chair.
What a beautiful view.
Pretty, pretty,
I wish it
pretty,
would just load
pretty
chunks
fantastic.
outside of what, hold on, let me, I can just go to max render distance. Done. I'm gonna have such a good view. Danny 341 with the 5 month sub. Thank you, buddy. Praise Danny in the chat. The man, the myth, the legend. I appreciate that sub, buddy. Yeah. So here's the deal, Wag. You got off in the middle, or at in the middle of the stream yesterday. Basically, who
Yeah,
the
I
fuck is
crashed.
this dude? Oh, that's Mayanite. Nice glasses. Wow,
Yeah, he looks
party.
good.
You look like a party guy. Look like a guy who parties, Mayanite. Look like a. Wait, he looks really chipper for the world being not lovely. What is that? Greetings. I don't know. Lemonade.
Did you get it or did I? Oh, you got it.
Thanks, sir. I can't drink it because I'm...
I can't sit in chairs.
You're sitting in a chair.
Oh, so I was. On my screen, I wasn't sitting in a chair. I was just walking around.
Here, take my hunger real quick. Thank you. Lovely. Oh, nice, refreshing, lovely area.
Beautiful.
All right, so here's the deal. I feel like we should be, I don't know, gathering materials, stopping the incredibly fast spread of whatever the shit this is. And
but how do we stop it? Because isn't it all to do with something Gaines is doing?
Oh, yeah. I don't know if it had anything to do with the what Gaines was doing so much as what he was researching, but... oh, shit, I forgot I have my,
with Gaines.
I forgot I have my rendered at max. Oops. Dude, I really wish... I'm gonna fuck it, dude. I'm upgrading my computer so I can play Minecraft better. 400 gigs
I'm
of RAM.
I'm considering... Oh, wow. Okay.
Not really. But, nice. Like, I should have a computer that's good enough to, like... At least... I don't know. I guess it's just, like, wrecking my CPU because I'm streaming. And recording. Locally, while playing Minecraft.
Ah!
What?
Fuck everything.
What?
The volcano exploded.
Again? God, alright, I'm coming back.
With TNT and lava blocks going everywhere.
I'm gonna fuck it, dude.
I was not expecting
that. That's a quote.
That.
No, dude. Titan X, bro. I'm gonna get SLI Titan X's. Specifically to play Minecraft. People will hate me.
But it's necessary.
Yeah. But if I can play on a modded Minecraft with shaders or something like that. Sonya said something's worse than having sex with me. What's that? Oh yeah, let's do a blood check, boys. Blood check! 30... Aw. Not that great. Oh, it's going down. I don't know why. I don't know. Anyways, so while, alright, look at my vault. Did you see the vault that I was,
Was that the bit underwater that you started?
Yeah, but it does, but, like, there's an issue. The carpenter doors look fucking awesome, but you can't, they don't all open at the same time.
Hey.
Oh, strange.
Wait, right. I might be here. Hey.
Yeah, hey.
Wait, Tucker, can you go over to the place where you have your portals, and I'll see if I can see you?
Alright.
Hey, it's you! And you have a thing, and I don't know, let me see what... You have a bazooka, and yep, you bazooka'd me. Alright! I've never been so happy to be bazooka'd before in my life.
Yay!
Great.
Woo!
I'm so proud of you.
Alright, one moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna play Minesweeper on my computer. Live
MLG
stream it.
MLG Minesweeper.
Live stream it. Fuck. I want a.
There's little blocks of lava everywhere.
Yeah, it's because I need.
Well, just they all just exploded out the top of the thingy.
Yeah, Mayanite.
This is a sad day.
Why is it a sad day?
There's lava everywhere. Why didn't we?
Well, go pick it up. I don't know, man. Why are you complaining about it?
Why have we not just poured water into the volcano yet?
That's not how volcanoes work, but, you know.
But, it could help. It's worth a try, okay?
Go for it, then. Go pour water. Ah, it's lagging. Holy shit, it's lagging. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 10. Heck, fuck! I made 14 buckets. Don't worry about it.
See, look, there we go. Volcano sorted. No problem.
All right, yeah, Wag, you are a hero, and I am so happy that we have.
I also have lava source blocks in my inventory.
Yeah.
That I don't think I should have.
Yeah, it's all right. Alrighty. 1, 2, 3, 10. Looks so fine, and I really want to make you one. Bam, 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 ba da da da. Looks so fine, and I really want to make you one. All right, finally, I got a crystal. I didn't realize that the ME drives like require more if you you can like max it out or something like that, and you need more vibration chambers or more like power.
Yeah.
I had not a god fucking.
So I saw your dam, by the way.
Yeah, it's a nice dam.
It's pretty damn good.
Haha, yeah.
Yeah. Stream's over. We're good. We've had it. Yep. So did you build it just because you wanted to, or was it a mission, or did
we just wanted to build it?
Gotcha.
We thought it looked like Fallout, so we were, you know, making the dam from
Faith. No, I was pretty sure that it was built by whoever.
Mark from Scotland, $5 says, like, oh, is that a new T-shirt like going on sale? No, this is actually an old oldest design.
That was us.
I do have a new T-shirt that we're gonna work on, but yeah,
it was pretty good art.
I do have a new T-shirt we're gonna be working on. What's up, Dottie 11? Dottie 111, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the fun squad. Enjoy yourself. You want to count everything that comes with it. I appreciate the support, Dottie.
And next to Mayanite's
who's asleep? Lounging. Somebody's asleep.
Yeah.
Wake him up, dude.
Mayanite.
Hi.
Oh, God. Who is this?
He probably just forgot to go invisible again. You know, standard.
No, he's sleeping. He's just, he's hanging out, kind of like.
Where are you guys?
Oops. What? Oh, shit.
Did you kill him while he was in a dream in another dimension?
Where are you guys?
How did you just punch him and kill him?
He was in survival with three health.
Oh, you guys fucked up.
He's back. He's alive.
Good job.
That's not nice to kill a person while they sleep. Wow, dude. I'm
sorry, I slipped, okay?
Did you really slip, though?
I didn't think it would kill him. I thought it was, you know, he's in creative, we'll be fine.
I've been doing nothing but flying around. Somebody give me something to do because I thought we were going to be... I'll just go back to... I needed the hammer. That's what I was doing.
I'm wondering if that... Was that actually intuition with...
Yeah, that's intuition.
Wow.
What's up, Idea 980 Ti? Basically the same performance as the Titan X, but is much cheaper. Plus, you overclock it, you can get better performance than the Titan X. Yeah, but it has half the RAM.
You know, I've learned that things that you give me that are liquid to ingest are generally not good to do.
It's got 6 gigabytes for video instead of 12. Half the RAM.
Oh, you can't do anything with it? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm very certain. There you go. Just taste it.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Mana in a bottle.
Taste it. Oh, that thing. Yeah, that's actually funny as fuck. That's actually really good.
It's okay. It's not anything bad.
It just teleported me up a little bit.
All right.
Now try it again. Maybe not facing any lava, just in case.
Right.
Let's try it a few times and see some of the different effects it gives.
It's so fun.
It just pushed me forward a little bit.
Sorry, guys. I didn't realize I'm going invisible.
Caused me to lose my head. No, just a head. Weird. Just ejected from my body.
Here, give me this. Sorry, guys.
Now you just peed.
What's up?
That's good. Yeah, I just peed.
What's
a
up,
bit.
Leaker?
That's nice.
Finally got my own bank account and cash flow. Take this money and use it for foods. I will use your money for foods. Taking Sonya to the Cheesecake Factory. Gonna wine and dine that woman. Mana bottle roulette. I know.
Dude.
That's sad.
We don't know how to make it, do we? Or is it Botanica or whatever?
I think Botania. I made it.
Botania? Oh, you made it?
Yeah, I made it.
Oh, I thought my night, or I thought Deck gave it to. Oh, you're right. I forgot.
No, did you have any glass bottles? I can make some. Actually, no, I've got. Glass.
Nah, we already know. I already know all the effects it can get you.
I know. I was just waiting for the one that threw all of Jordan's stuff on the floor, so I could take his stuff and run.
Oh yeah.
Oh, nice. The one where I continue to trust you when you give me liquid things. Yeah.
Well, yeah. You're the one to blame, man.
I don't know. He was really convincing. He's like, "Oh, it won't do anything bad. I promise, at all. No way."
Hey, it didn't.
Well, not this time.
Or you know, rendering with
the
card.
Hopes. It was your intentions that count for the badness.
No,
what's up, Rob K? No. Rob K says, money! Thank you, Rob, for your generous tip, buddy. I appreciate it.
Have you guys heard anything about like how we can maybe stop the nuclear fallout spread, which apparently wasn't caused by our radiation, which is good.
Yeah, I'm really happy about that.
We need to have a word with either Mayanite or Gaines and find out how we can stop this.
Oh, by the way, I should inform you of what I did yesterday. I started making Mecha Dianite's toes.
What?
Huh? Yeah.
I started making Mecha Dianite's toes.
So
basically, okay, here's what happened. The other day, I was minding my own business in my Spectre dimension, when out of the blue, out of nowhere, I was like, hey, I want to collect some Ender Pearls. And so I decided I was going to do that, and in order to do that, I wanted to use the Interloper because it has looting 10. Now, you may remember the Interloper is one of the Horcruxes. So I fetched the Horcrux off the wall, and in the process, it glitched out and fell through the floor out of Spectre for no reason at all, and it's gone. So we lost the Interloper.
That's
and that means we can't resurrect Dianite's actual body, but the backup plan now seems to be that we make Mecha Dianite. So apparently he requires a lot of Tartarite.
That's really a pretty severe fuck-up right there.
Yeah, it's a bit of a bummer, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah,
but that's okay. We can
Durian, thank you for the sub, buddy. I appreciate that. Welcome to the fun squad.
Twice as better as regular Dianite.
You know what's insane?
How Tartarite.
Bad you fucked up. That's pretty insane. Like,
but it wasn't really me, right? You know, it was the Spectre dimension and item frames that messed up. Not really me.
Wait, so doesn't that render all the other Horcruxy things completely?
Not necessarily.
Void now?
I mean, maybe we can get a super duper Horcrux, but
a super duper Horcrux.
We'll see. But for the time being, I was trying to work on Mecha Dianite's toes. So
just
I collected
his toes.
Some Tartarite for it.
All right,
it requires a lot of Tartarite. So
how much Tartarite?
We can, I don't know if there's anything more other than the Tartarite, but I made a bit yesterday. Tom has some, but I didn't steal it quite yet to donate it to the Mecha Dianite.
How much are we needing?
Probably quite a bit. I would assume like probably 100 blocks or something like that.
Interesting size.
I don't know. I'm estimating. Maybe it's less. It might be less.
Jesus.
But we'll see. I know. It kind of sucks that happened. It was not intentional at all.
Jordan, you fool.
But you know, sometimes these life throws us curveballs and we have to adapt to them.
Other times Jordan throws us curveballs.
But really it's just life throws us curveballs, you know?
Yeah, you know, when life finds a way.
When life gives you lemons, you put them inside of Mecha Dianite's lemon grenade launchers.
What the hell? Is the server lab? Oh, it is. Damn.
Okay, that was good. I thought I was going to fall out of the Void Inspector, and I was going to oh, that's great. But here, I may have a solution, which is adamant.
All right.
That didn't collect very much. Never
I got
mind.
This. Don't worry, guys. I will save the day. All right, we're going to go strip mine in the Twilight Forest.
Cool.
I got this shit. What's up, Chronic Walrus? You say it's odd? What's odd?
See, what I did yesterday is I set up a quarry.
Did
in
you?
Twilight Forest, because Twilight Forest, you know, that's where the adamantine
How's
is.
How's it working
so you can...
for you?
I was hoping it'd be working well, but apparently it hasn't been running all night, so...
Oh, ah, right.
Yeah, I'm not sure why it would not have been running all night.
Interesting.
But... yeah.
The server needs to stop lagging. Oh my god.
That would be very nice.
Alright.
Yeah, Wag, if you want to accompany me, we can check on it.
Check on what? Where? Where am I going?
Twilight Forest portal. That's why I figured you might want to accompany, because it's over at the
Twilight
Forest.
Oh, that is literally where I just was.
Alright, I'm coming, guys. I want to be friends with you guys.
Oh, and now I'm falling. Okay, that was interesting. That was odd. Yeah, I reset up your Twilight Forest, because it was gone because of the nuclear fallout, so.
Yes. Well, my Britannia stuff is gone as well. It's a sad day.
That's right.
Oh, really? That sucks.
Yeah, they broke all my Britannia stuff. Is it through this portal here?
Where are you guys?
In the Twilight Forest.
I know. Where's the portal?
Oh, it's in the Twilight Forest. Okay.
Yeah.
Where's the portal?
I'll give you the coordinates in just a moment for it. I gotta run over to
it. The portal is just behind my house.
Oh, that one. I got it, team. You can never stop the lag, evil laugh. I was building a vault door, yeah.
All right. I will give you the coordinates for the thing in just a moment. It is at negative 1500, positive 250.
All right. It's still running. Here we go, guys. What is it?
Corey has finished? Are you really, though?
What does Tartarite look like?
Are
in
you
what
actually
level?
Finished? Because you don't look finished.
What does Tartarite look like in what level?
Yeah. Holy sweet mother of God, the quarry finished and it didn't get that much adamantine. What the hell?
You need
idea. Thank you for donating. I appreciate it.
Atlaris?
Yeah, I have a lot of Atlaris, but I don't have much adamantine.
Says, okay, adamantine. Oh. All right, what does that look like? I'll figure it out.
Oh, hey, there's an, oh no, that's rubrachium. Adamantine, it's reddish. You just look it up in the place and you'll find it. Wow. All right.
I'm here.
Anyways, Idea says, do you know how that it is hard to max VRAM on GPU? I only max my NVIDIA 780 Ti 3 with 512 by 512. Yeah, I think it's all right, man. I think I appreciate your support with I appreciate your ideas on what I should be building and stuff, but I'm just going to build. Holy fucking items. All right, do we have any in here? Adamantine. No, we don't have any at all. All right. Empty it out. Keep going. Did I just throw something important? I don't think so. Oh, diamonds, though. What's Atlaris look like?
Yellowy.
Okay.
So, I don't know. I guess I can reset up the quarry elsewhere. It's just kind of a pain to do.
That it? That's redstone. God damn it.
Hmm.
I hate that everything looks similar. Mithril ore, you guys suck. Yeah, diamonds are way less. It's so funny.
I'm just going to double check before I go through this effort that we still need to be getting Tartarite. I'm not sure if anyone is around.
Anyways, it's so crazy how...
those decisions, but...
It's so crazy how diamonds aren't even that important anymore.
Hmm.
Go to the deep dark. It's more common there. Is it in the deep dark?
Wag, do you happen to have... Because if you
I will
just
do
have
it.
The resources, then great.
I do not. I... No. No, I don't.
No?
I don't have... No. Oh, I found adamantine.
I guess I'll just move the quarry over this way or something. I just need to get some cobblestone or something first.
Yes! All right, we're set.
What do you guys
boys.
Think, though? Do we... Grab Tom's Tartarite?
He doesn't have that much, but yeah, we could.
Is he going to be using it? That's the question.
I personally do want drill arms, but it's not like I can't wait. Waited for 10 years so far.
Wow, that's a lot of waiting that he did.
I mean, I don't think he's used it for a very, very lengthy period of time.
All right, well, here's the deal. I'm trying I'm lagging really bad, but I'm trying to strip mine really quickly.
Okay, god dang it. Just grabbed everything out of my inventory.
What do I need besides adamantine or whatever it's called? Good talk, guys. Wag, what do I need besides adamantine?
Atlaris, which is like a yellowy stuff.
Oh, I just thank you for take. All right, good. I will grab some of you. All right, we're set. Set,
how
boys. I've got. I don't know. Don't worry about it. I'll come back with a couple stacks. Idea, or you could just go crazy and use three-way. I'm not SLIing. I'm not dealing with that shit, dude. That's so. It's like super. Unfortunately, like a lot of games just don't run it well. And I don't want to have so many issues that I can't stream. Ugh. You can only get Tartarite from void drilling. Well, I don't know how to do that, so guess that's out of the question. But we're doing pretty well with that stuff. I have no more Atlaris, though. Come on, baby. Give me Atlaris. There's some. Alrighty. Are we set? I feel like this is like almost cheating to strip mine like this.
Yeah!
Oh shit. Hey, what's up? Hedgehog Plays Minecraft. Thank you for the sub. I appreciate that. Can we get some hype up for Hedgehog in the chat, please? Much love. Holy shit, I'm clearing this area out. Out. Look at it. How many do we need, by the way? How many blocks of everything?
No specific amount. They've not given us a specific amount, but I'd imagine a lot.
Jordan, how much?
Alrighty then.
How much are we going to need?
Let's hope not.
Several thousand blocks?
Yeah, I'm going to hope it's...
I think he means.
Going to not be that much. That'd be...
That'd be a little absurd.
Yeah, I'd be okay with it not being that many, personally.
Right now, I have quite a bit of Atlaris and stuff like that, but...
But Adamantine Atlaris I'm pretty good on, but do you have any Adamantine?
Yeah, I almost have a stack.
Okay, that's pretty good. It's a good starting point. So... If you look at the recipe for Tartarus, it's just adamantine and Atlaris. You can combine it in a smell tree. You can combine it via an alloy ur.
An alloy ur.
Yeah, alloy ur.
All right, well, I'm done with that.
That, exactly that. Yeah, no, totally.
Okay, cool. By the way, I hate how there are friggin' roots in the Deep Dark. This is, or not the Deep Dark, the... Twilight Forest, it's really starting to be frustrating.
No, I understand. Yeah. Oh my god, I have 7,000 blocks of redstone.
You have 7,000 blocks?
Yeah.
Huh, that's a good amount. Yeah, what is up, Idea again? 980 Ti basically has the same performance as Site Next, but it's much cheaper. Like plus, you, oh, wait, why just did that just pop redstone. Up again? I don't think you donated you again. I'll thank you anyways. Something? Yeah, I actually do want to make a supercomputer, so thank you for being that kind of guy.
Okay, no, I'm happy to assist with that.
I'm
going to expand the Twilight Forest.
I feel like I... am a one-man wrecking crew. This is so absurd how much I can mine.
Okay, did you...
Yo, what up, Bored Weasel? Well, my previous donation didn't go through. I gotta go to work. Bye. Aw, damn. I'm sorry about that, buddy. Yeah, it didn't pop up. Yeah, I don't have anything from you today. I'm sorry, buddy. But have fun at work. Hopefully it's not as shitty as it usually can be. It's a Saturday. You can't be upset. No, I need more I need more space of diamonds here. Fuck you.
Alright, I am just moving the quarry, and then I'll get it started again, and hopefully we'll get a little bit more.
How many did you get? Stuff. How much did you get, or how much did you get from the quarry?
I want to know if it's even more. Deposited, like, not that much.
How much is not that much?
Well, it's easy enough to start the quarry again, so I'm just going to do it.
No, but, I know. I'm just wondering if it's even worth me manually strip mining to get all this materials, or if the quarry is just, like, so absurdly good.
Oh, I mean, the quarry is probably going to be quicker, but, you know, it's your call, man.
All right. Well, I'm putting in work here.
All right. Cool. Yeah, I just reinitialized the quarry with another big area, so it'll do what it does best. And...
Yo, what's on sale for, Steam today? Anything good, guys? My Mine Night episode just uploaded. Yo, good call, Corey. Much love for that. Thank you. I gotta put ads on it. I'm not even lying. Like, I didn't have any ads. There you go. Bored Weasel, it just went through. What the fuck? Oh, God. Twitch is super messed up today. I can only stay 20 minutes due to work. I just wanted to know, have you actually met the Blockworks YouTube guys IRL? If so, what are they like? How did they take the Wizards job? Yeah, I did. They're really nice guys. They like the work that they do with us, and it's really fun for all of us to work together. So I love them. They're good dudes. Tom is super nice, specifically because we met him at I-54 and hung out with them actually. All right, give me a sec, guys, and ta-da, we're done. See, quick and painless. City Skylines is only $15. I might buy that, not gonna lie. Actually, I am gonna buy that. I always thought it looked really fun, but like, you know, I never had a lot of time to just AFK and play it. But yeah, I mean, it looks really fun, so. Tomb Raider is $4, not that great. Alright, when we get full stacks, we'll go back.
By the way, you're strip mining in Twilight Forest, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why?
Just making sure.
I mean, I'm gathering.
Because it would be,
I'm gathering
it would be a fruitless
items.
Effort if you didn't, if you weren't in Twilight Forest, that's all.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I just have to wait, I guess. But if you go, if you find anything, then cool.
Make the awakened Itcho cloth armor?
Martha is saying we need to help.
Oh. What? What?
That's not good.
Yo, that's danger. Wag, what'd you do, dude?
I didn't do anything yet.
Yet?
There's always a yet. It's me.
Oh, no.
I don't know where I am. I was in my Thaumcraft room.
Kidnapped.
And now I'm in a cage.
Oh, oh
was she kidnapped?
She's kidnapped. Oh, God.
Where are
okay.
you?
If we go to the Thaumcraft room, we'll start from there.
Which is the... Oh, her Thaumcraft room is now... It's in, like, the cage place under... Or it's underground.
Underground,
and it's exposed
yeah.
now. All right.
Wait, by her house?
Yeah, it was exposed by the canyon.
Low,
so
damn it!
So it was.
You okay there?
Yeah, the chunk didn't want to load.
Tucker, you see me over here?
Where? Oh, yeah, over there.
Oh, she's in the dream dimension.
How do you know? Is she sleeping?
Yep, in the back of the room. Yeah.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, huh? She went to sleep. Nap time!
Wait,
do we need
is
to go to the dream dimension?
She's in the Matrix? We need to...
Wait, you know who... Wait, who else was in the dream dimension?
All right, Wag, that's inappropriate.
Yo!
I'm sorry.
Come on, dude. Where's your... Come on, dude.
I am permitted.
You're better than that.
Ethan Hadley says, hey, Tucker, don't read this aloud. All right, buddy.
Okay, so...
I think you have a higher opinion of me than you should.
Need we come to...
I appreciate that a lot, buddy. Thank you so much for the generous...
Please come
donation.
See. Okay,
mode.
Guys, we need to
much
make
love.
Brews of sleeping. I don't all think right. I have any left over.
Let's make some brews, brew.
How do we make it? What do we need?
Make some brewskis.
Some brewskis.
If you look up brew of sleeping, then alright, I guess we gotta do it. Let me look up if I have any.
Alright, we're going to sleep.
Oh, I have two. I have two. That's a bummer.
Yeah, so we'll just make one more.
Oh,
that's a
wait a
horrible
minute.
Thing
I can,
to make.
I can...
Is it?
Yeah, no, it's a pain to make. It's a pain to make, but we need one more. All right, let's see. Brew of sleeping. Because you need a brew of love also in order to do it.
Oh, God.
Brew of love. Yeah.
Icy needle. It's just like a... Oh, God. I don't know what
okay,
any
brew
of these
love.
Things
so
are.
Let's get all the brew
yeah,
of love stuff that we
no
need.
I have no idea how to make any of this.
Have you guys never done any witchery stuff before?
Nope.
All right.
No.
Stand back. Stand back. Watch the master at work. I. Why did my...
I.
My inventory
lily
is...
Lilypad. Lilypad. Cocoa beans. Poppy.
What
let's
the...
See if I have any of those.
What the fuck?
All right,
oh
I have a lily
pad. What's happening
I got
in my
a lily
inventory?
Pad.
It's got... What is that?
What?
Right I now magically have three brews of sleeping in my inventory.
Whoa!
Has been completely rearranged.
Whoa! What? So spooky!
Magical.
It is really spooky. My inventory just moved around without my doing anything.
Alright, so where are we meeting?
We're meeting back at Martha's place. Holy crap, that was odd. We also need icy needles, so let me grab some for everyone.
Wait, I thought you just got...
You're in luck. I've got four of them.
Ooh, lovely. That's how you get back, right?
Anything that you guys want to bring in... Put it on your traveler's belt.
Ooh. I don't have one.
Well, all right,
good call. Let me go put my
I'm
stuff
an
away.
Let
I
me,
might be
let
able
me,
to make,
make
one.
How do I make one? If you could, that'd be fabulous.
Let's see how you make it.
Dianet just what? He said that he feels Ionite is helping me.
I can make that one.
He feels what? I don't get it.
He said he thinks Ionite's helping me.
Okay.
But we thought Ionite was gone.
You know. Alrighty.
Bro.
Put that in. Put this
Does
in.
Have one piece of leather.
Put this in. Yes, I actually have only one piece of leather.
Could I steal it from you? As I only have five and I need six.
Yep, you can steal it.
Thank you. Where shall I retrieve it from?
My home.
Where is it in your home?
It's right here. I got it for you.
I am at your home.
Okay, never mind. Dianite is saying don't bring items.
Oh, okay.
Yep, don't do
okay,
it.
Never mind.
Don't do it. Leave.
So should we just
leave Alrighty. Items? So take off your traveler's belt, I guess. Just remove it.
Oh yeah,
or put
I
it
forgot.
In your regular inventory.
Alright, we're doing it. We're partying, guys. My vibration chamber's off. Yeah,
All
you're right.
Here we go. I'm heading back.
Why is it off?
I'm in there.
Okay. I brought icy needles. I'll give you each one before before we go.
I was gonna say, where are we going? Where are we hanging out?
We're still in the Thaumcraft room. And I'm just falling through the floor, which is interesting. Okay.
I keep hearing growls.
Crap. Not again. Oh, not again. Please don't do this to me.
You've fallen?
I think it's... Okay, we're good. We're good.
Falling my way from...
It's a nice sight you've got there.
It is. It's pretty cool. You didn't see anything. Martha says, I keep hearing growls. We're coming.
All right, I'm here.
All right, here. Icy needle. Boom, there you go.
Where are you guys?
Thank you. So that's the way out.
I think you are... It might be doing the laggy thing, so you're not showing up for us. Oh, there you are. Come down underground.
Oh, underground?
There's another door as well. There's a load of doors to go through. There we go.
All right, let's go.
Here, you need an icy needle. Don't go anywhere. Wait up. Boom, icy needle. There you are. Take it. All right, everyone. And Brew of Sleeping, obviously. Here we go. Boom. And
going to sleep.
Thank you.
Everybody ready?
Yep. All right,
just.
All right, I'm in. Ow, shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna die immediately. Like,
hold on, I'll be there in one moment.
All right, so this is a problem because I'm gonna die immediately. All right.
I'm coming to help you.
Save Tucker.
Oh god, I have one half. I have 1.5 hearts. I have 1.5 hearts. What's, I spawned
oh god,
in with.
Dude, it's really
half
dark
hearts.
Here.
This is not a place I wanna be. Help.
Why is it
what
so
the
dark?
Fuck? Oh, I got teleported to something. What the fuck? Oh, there's
it's a nightmare.
Oh, it's a nightmare. Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm dead.
Why? Where, oh god, there's a thing above our... Oh, get to the light.
What up, Log Dog?
Okay,
thank you for the
so
sub,
I know
buddy.
Exactly where we are. This is a mirror. It's a mirror of the overworld, and right now we're at where Martha's place was. Because that's where we...
Yes.
Whoa.
Well, don't go anywhere, because I'm dead, guys.
I've just sort of found armor and shit. This just dropped out of the sky on my head.
I was teleported to a place that has armor, and... Oh, it has armor for the three of us. Guys, I gotta wait on you.
Alright, wait on me. I'll be joining you guys shortly.
Okay. I gotta dump out like a lot of
I'm sure.
Flowery things there.
Any minute now. I'm sure that I will be whisked away. Any minute, there will be a brew of sleep any second now.
Is this...
Whoa, dude, you sleep weird. You sleep with your eyes open.
Had we once read a book called Floodgates by a world historian? I can't.
Yes, because I have.
Okay, that's an old one. That's an old one. Yeah. Okay.
Is it?
They're the books where if I walk on like water and stuff, it like freezes and things like that.
Apparently there were no armor in the chest on the left.
Yeah,
so,
because
sorry,
I spawned in and I got killed before.
Oh, you grabbed it. Okay. Got it.
God damn!
I hear that the nightmares
so
are
so slow with
growling.
The tele. So slow.
We are. Okay.
All right. So I need some bootses. I need some feetsies.
Where am I?
Yeah.
There you go. Boots.
Happening.
All right. I need a head. I need heads.
I don't.
You need
have
head?
The head.
Sorry, I can't give you the head.
Oh, no.
Sorry, man. You're just going to go without a
where,
head.
Where all... am I? What's happening? Iron block.
Two heads are better than one. Maybe not as good as three, but that's... Oh.
Oh. Yeah. Just opened. Well, okay, then.
Is that Martha over there?
Maze? I see a name.
Try and keep a safe distance.
It was always
just in case we hit each other.
Do we all do it? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's over there? What's over there?
It's stolen
it's taking your
armor
from you.
They became a reality. Oh, nightmare. Oh, shit. It's snowy.
Oh, God. They're alive. Dude, we're going through a freaking maze chased by nightmares.
What are floodgates?
Help.
Well,
fine. Don't lose them, whatever you do.
Don't lose them?
Okay.
Ah!
What's going on?
Yo, they're taking. I don't know where you guys are. I missed. Oh, damn.
I'm grabbing your armor back. I'm grabbing it. Where are you guys at? I'm going to try to.
I'm behind.
With armor.
Wag's behind me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
More importantly, do you still have the floodgates?
I do.
No,
I do. I do.
You
but hey, I'm going to die. 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 I'm going to die.
Not the book. The actual.
I have. I'm dead.
Oh god, these nightmares, they suck, dude.
Yo, alright, can we...
I'm coming for you.
Oh, no.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. That's a lie.
Yo, we need some better armor.
I have magical powers, guys. I have magic. It's okay.
You have magic?
Yeah, I have the powers of magic. Okay. Out of here, you foul nightmare creature.
That? Nope, I'm dead.
Hello, Waglington. Up, oh, I'm going back in.
Hello. I'm falling through the void.
So what's the difference between the floodgates?
I don't think they understand, like...
I don't understand how we're supposed to kill the nightmares. You can only hit them once, and they steal
your armor. And they steal your armor, and we're given basic armor. And when they spawn in, you get mobbed by things. Like, you know, there's a whole slew of things that need to be... This happened the last time we did this, too.
Hold on. It was always raining. They became a reality.
Right, who has the floodgates? Because we kind of want to not lose them.
What do you mean by
the
who
boots.
Has the...
I had them.
Called the floodgates.
I have them.
But...
I have them. But, like, it doesn't matter because
when
you spawn in, you have half health. It's just the dumbest thing. Hello, whoever is running this.
What little armor I have.
You need to think okay. ahead of this stuff. What the hell?
Alright, let's see. Yeah, I don't see any boots. I've collected some people's armor. Oh, God. Ow, nightmare. Rude. Out of here. I wish it didn't remove
the Run! I still have the floodgates.
Good.
Oh, I'm glad you have food.
Do you not have apples? Where are
no,
you?
No, I'm to your right. I'm behind you now. Heads up. Run.
I just got killed.
Oh, yeah, hello.
Oh, hey, guys, if you can make your way back to the beginning, there's some better stuff
in
the chest now.
Can't, because we're just kind of waiting
we
for that
TP'd
teleport.
Up there.
Okay.
Climb a tree.
Oh, yeah, that'll do it.
All right.
Seems to be working for me.
All right. Whoa, thank the Lord. This looks more like armor than...
You stupid nightmare. Get out of here.
But you can only hit it once, and then it just steals your armor, and then you have to wait until it's see-through again. See? It's like a really... And they have 100 HP, so we have to do this for...
Rude. What we need is swords that just insta-kill the dudes, and then as every time we see them, we just insta-kill them, and that's
yeah, because now you have armor.
Well, no, but then you have to re-pick up your armor, and then it's okay. That balances out a little bit more if we just have one hit kill.
No,
swords.
That's what I'm saying. I'm just saying it's like a little, yeah.
Do you want to be even more useful if I had my Sense of the Nether spell?
That would work. That would work.
Get
like,
out of here.
What are you doing here, man? I have no idea what to do.
Also, are you able to fly?
Because I'm freaking special.
Oh, I want to be special.
This stuff looks nasty.
What?
I wonder if we had used the...
Drink it!
I can't.
Drink it! Drink it! Oh.
No, really, I physically can't.
Oh,
I wish I could.
Damn.
I was trying.
Guys, we gotta...
We gotta try it out.
No food. I have no food.
I have no food either.
Oh, I've got...
Share the apples, Wag.
Share them.
Share the wealth.
I just did.
What? I didn't see it.
Oh, they didn't actually come out of my inventory for some reason.
That would do it.
Oh, why are they not? For some reason I can't queue things.
There we go.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that seems like that would help greatly.
It doesn't.
Oh.
You can't
still,
been
let's continue.
All right, let's go.
All right, round two. We got this. Just run.
I'm just gonna fly. Fly, you fools!
Alright, yeah, I guess you could just
okay,
fly.
There are things, it says...
Oh, come on.
Useless.
Useless? What else does it say?
It says useless, that's worthless, pathetic child. You'll never be your mother. Give up now. Finn.
Whoa!
I think we're inside of Martha's dream, and it's like telling her her feelings and stuff.
Damn, that's it's dark, man.
It's kind of harsh. Well, it's her nightmare, I suppose. I found some. They remind me of you. Apples? Whoa, it's to remind her of Farmer Steve.
Ooh!
Steve, you always smelled like apples.
Steve!
Stupid Steve.
Steve, where I still Steve? Love you.
Yeah.
Oh,
I don't know what
happened to Steve. Oh, fuck, I managed to get to the beginning again. Oh, damn it!
Yeah, I did the exact same.
Congratulations, guys. Dude, Martha still misses Steve. That's pretty sad. Okay, I found a place. I found a room.
Spankles,
did you find a room? Finally.
I found a...
Oh, there are nightmares in here.
What the... Alright, I'm gonna... I
oh,
can't
I
get past... This
so
is...
Have to...
This is so
oh, God.
Stupid!
We
How
have
did
to
you
unlock...
get
we have to unlock a door. We have to unlock a door. Alright, and there are four nightmares in the room. That's a problem. Alright, guys, we have to unlock
have
an iron door
you.
Using levers somehow.
Alright, well, I'll let you know when
I have joined
get back.
You.
Okay, yeah, the room is there. It's bad. It's a bad room full of nightmares. You may want to not go in there. It's a bad room. Yep. I'd encourage you to not go in there. It's bad. Okay, that's not
There's
good.
There's nightmares
that's,
out here. There's
yep.
bad everywhere.
Just bad everything. Hold on. How's it going for you? Not too
bad
good.
Bad everything.
Just run. Just run. Just run, man. I'll catch your back. I got your back. I got your
yeah,
back.
Yeah, these nightmares aren't anything
to
mess around.
It's
They're
just
strong.
Difficult. Just run. Just fly, you fool! Fly.
I don't want to just leave you.
No, wait, I'm fine. I'm fine. I promise I'm fine. You go do what you do. All right, man. It's apples.
Hide. I'm good at that. I'm hiding.
Okay, I'm following you, and I'm going to give you stuff. Here. Armor. Oh, you have armor.
Oh,
no,
God.
No. Yeah, guys, you suck, you stupid nightmare.
I don't know how you guys are still alive. I just got... I got trapped and mauled to
no,
death.
Nightmare, you... Pay attention to me.
We got
Eyes
guy.
On me. Focus, right here. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you. I'm so sorry if I hit you.
Ow!
Dicks.
Good morning. Riff.
Hi.
I've still got this.
All right, I'm following you, Jordan. Ow!
I'm just.
Fuck.
I'm in the void.
Find the levers.
All right, I'm gonna die again. Look,
nope.
I need to be completely frank. Yo, whoever's
we just need to get a good sword.
Yeah, just seriously, just listen to the stream, please.
Ow!
It would solve all of these issues.
Let's see.
Damn it. Oh, there's the apples that you were talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna die again. I can't get past him.
If
you get trapped
in
a dead end, you can't get past him,
yeah.
So you just die.
Do we have any... do you have any, like, one-hit kill swords you could put on a traveler's belt and bring?
I'm not 100 damage.
Don't have a traveler's belt.
I have a traveler's belt. I'll try it. Actually, no, they're soulbound. I don't want to die.
No, you don't die in here.
Oh, okay.
It stores your inventory on either side, like...
Oh, I got
it's
you.
Weird, but it's... Yeah, you'll be fine regardless.
Why didn't I go to... I guess I didn't drink it? What? I drank it and I didn't... What the fuck?
I think this would be a whole lot easier if they didn't just
eat
Karama.
This is a... This
yeah,
is a witchery apple. What's a witchery apple? Huh. I'm trying to figure out how to get to the other portions of the
Yo,
maze.
I'm immune to sleeping, apparently. I've just
you
drunk.
You slept too much. You're way too energized, man.
Yeah, whoa there, buddy.
I'm trying to figure out how to get to other portions of the maze. Dead end?
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-da-da-da.
Okay, it was always raining. Ow! What a dick!
Oh, balls.
Oh, yeah.
Not again.
Yeah.
I like how it disappears as soon as it kills its target.
Yeah, I know.
Yay, I found the beginning again. Okay, there's got to be a better...
Watting on Wag.
Way to find... My way. Oh, here's another area. Okay, great.
Oh,
no,
God.
Never mind. I found that area before. Damn it.
How about that weather, Wag? Pretty weather-like. Pretty weather-like. Got a lot of weather things in there.
Yeah, yeah. Sleep time.
I managed to keep finding, like, one single path through the maze and nowhere else.
Got you.
I wonder if there are any carpenters.
Can't
maybe
use the travel spell.
Gotcha. In places.
I can always help you from above.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I magically found a lever. That's pretty cool.
All right, can I magically be brought back into the dream world?
I have found a heart.
What do you mean you found a heart?
A heart.
Hmm.
A literal heart filled with icy needles.
Oh, that's interesting. Like, are you in the maze area?
Yeah, I'm in the maze.
All right.
This was not very well planned out.
Where are you?
Okay. I'm. Do you remember the carpenter's door place?
No, I'm not sure how I got there. I sort of appeared.
I kind of just like basically follow the. There's only one path through the maze from the beginning to get to the carpenter's door place. I'm brewing as fast as a ghost with no arms can do.
I'm just looking for you.
Yeah, but like I'm talking about after the spawn and like, you know, now like
oh, there you are. You're very close to the heart.
Oh, you're floating above the maze.
No. Shit.
No. No. All right, man, whatever you say. All right, Tucker, whenever you get here, man.
Well, I've been away for Jesus fucking Christ.
Okay,
All right, we're here. Thank God.
All right, now we continue.
Tucker, turn around. There's stuff behind you.
All right, I got it. Let's go. I'm scared. I'm sure you are.
Okay, what could be in here? This looks kind of like a cage. I wonder if that's where Martha was?
Was? Or probably?
Maybe.
Well, she's not there anymore, so...
Alright, so I guess we keep going.
Let's see.
Oh, will you still remember me when I'm gone? Nope!
I still don't truly believe that she's gone. It's all Martha's
Rest in peace, Lady Ionite. Rest in peace.
It's raining, it's pouring, my old man... Oh, fuck! My old man is snoring, okay.
What? Where did you go?
We're still trying to find you.
Wait,
alone.
Who's that?
I'm all alone.
I can see.
That's me.
She's back.
She's back.
Oh, she is. Oh, she is over there. She's over in that corner.
Oh, wait, I gotta go back. Oh, no. Shit.
Oh, is she there?
How do I get back?
I never thought I could lose them both. Hold on.
I'm going
everywhere but the place that I need to be. Whoa. I found a super dark room place.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Although we've run past Martha.
Yeah, I think we need to go back to the cage where she was at.
Oh no, I slipped.
Alright, this is... Oh god.
You slipped? How did you slip and then find her?
Behind you? Yo, this is
a
maze and a half. At least it's confusing as shit.
I got it. Oh, there she is.
Hey! Oh. What up, lady?
Wag, you're actually saying hello, love, even though she definitely just said that she misses Steve and still loves Steve, so...
You know what? Here's my thing. It's now.
Fuck! Ruin the party! There we go. It's gone.
Here's my thing, is she could crawl out very clear. Oh, well, I guess that was pretty easy to... God damn it.
I think the problem is she's stuck in a dream. It's not like... You know.
It was all a dream. She used to read Word Up magazine.
Exactly. All right. Martha, are you free now?
Where'd that armor come from? Ooh, it's so pretty in here.
It is. Tyrion. It's all those fantasy blocks.
Well, whoa, okay.
That hammer, though. Yes, you came for me, all of you. Of course, we did. Except Wag.
Yeah, where's Wag at?
Pooped.
Oh. Rip.
That's a bummer.
Swaglingtons.
Oh, maybe I need to give her an icy needle in order to help her
out. Oh, yeah. Do you have an extra one? I have the floodgates on.
Martha, I just dropped an icy needle on the ground for you. I was trying to be cool. Yo. Martha, pick it up. It's right there on the ground, right there. You want it? There you go.
I hate these things.
She says, let's get out of here.
Yes, please. Good. Let's friggin' leave.
You're impaling yourself in the face with your sword.
Good, because that's how I feel right now.
No, there's something else here. I need to go in. Huh.
Go on, not go in. I was like, what do you need to go in?
Oh, I need to go on.
My heart will go on. Okay. We don't have to follow? All right, I won't follow then. Mother.
We will.
Oh, what the fuck? It's a little dark looking over there, man.
Yeah, there was that. I think she's going to the dark room that we found.
Waglington is right there, dead.
Oh, it's like a rip wag prophecy for the future.
Rip wag.
Oh, the nightmare is on its way. It's on its way. What is this? A nightmare?
Yes. That's exactly what it is.
Appears to be. It's a nightmare full of lots of nightmares.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm gonna die. No, I'm gonna die. Never mind. There we go. There we go. I didn't die.
All right. Do we go in?
Ooh. I guess we...
The dark and spooky room. Stupid nightmares.
You know what this
dude,
is, man?
Overpowering the nightmares.
She's gotta face her darkness.
It's so dark. Except for this one little area over here where it's kind of light for some reason.
I feel like the positivity
is getting better, though, because now the nightmares, they're appearing, and then they're sort of
you're
disappearing.
You're right.
And
that's definitely what that is.
Like, overcoming. Uncle?
Her uncle?
Dark, like the only things you see. Can't you be happy?
Ooh. 'Cause I'm happy.
Why do you have to let us all down? Wow, Dianite, bro.
Yo, what a dick.
I'm trying.
Try hard.
Wow, dude. Is this
back
actual
off. Let him,
Dianite
let
or
him,
is this...
Let them back off. Let them do their thing.
I don't know if... Is this actual Dianite or is this Dream Dianite?
Dream Dianite? Or like maybe it's... Wait, what's actual... It could be... You know, we don't know what goes on behind the scenes.
No, but I don't know if there's a real... If this is her imagination, like, embodying Dianite in the dream, or if this is actually Dianite communicating through the dream, I don't know. Why can't you be happy? Why do you have to let us all down? I'm trying. Are you? First you chase off Steve, then you run Waglington off over a dagger. You'll never be the protector of balance your mother was.
That's... Don't listen to him. You're a wonderful person.
Damn. I feel like it's gotta be like fake.
Why does it have to be fake?
Nightmare Dianite. It's not like fake, but this is her imagination.
What if she's
speaking,
had this conversation with him before?
I don't know. Maybe it's a memory. I'm trying.
Oh.
Even your friends won't stand up for you. You inspire neither love or loyalty.
Yeah, that's that. So hey, that's rough. That's rough right there.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Why, dude? This is serious, okay?
You're right. I'm sorry. Is he... Is that it? It's okay.
You aren't even sure when you doubt yourself.
I don't know what that even... What are they going for here? Don't be so hard. Yeah. Chin
I'm just trying up. To. I'm just trying to be nice.
Chin up! Put a smile on your face. You. Everybody gets happy. You know, it's a win-win.
Mm-hmm. I am loyal. Don't listen to that mean Dianite. He doesn't know what he's talking about. Is it Sparkles? Truly? Yeah, for sure.
For sure. Yeah,
this
show
is just your imagination talking.
Wait, but we're not... We're her imagination, too. That what if we're... I don't even know.
But we're not. Dianite is her imagination. It's like... It's like Inception, you know? In Inception,
okay, you're right,
dreams,
you're right.
But, gotcha. Yeah, exactly.
That's exactly what this is. This is Inception.
Yep.
We need to go deeper.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Just do it.
Just do it.
I should say that. Don't let your dreams be dreams. In this case, maybe you want to, because it's...
Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Did I open that?
Oh, maybe.
I didn't think I... No, I won't.
No,
I can't give up.
I can't give up. I won't give up.
Never gonna give you up.
Yeah, I was about to say that.
Where's she going?
I don't know. Oh, what's this over here?
Oh.
Huh. Remember, Martha, even goddesses have fears.
Oh my god.
Dang, that's a lot of icy needles.
Don't take the needle. Take the blue pill. Not the red one.
Huh. I'm just looking at the other areas around here. Does this lead anywhere else? Those words. Mother used to say that to me.
Mom probably said a lot of words.
Is it? Yeah, but maybe it's... I think the significance is that it might be Milady is still around in spirit.
I mean, I think what it's saying is everybody has fears, even, you know, it's okay. Like, it's all right. You can be afraid.
I know, but I feel like it might be Milady sort of injecting...
No.
Wow, okay. I mean, one can hope.
This is a heart-shaped room, I just noticed.
Yeah. It's the heart Wag was talking about.
Sonya has an hour delay. No!
Oh, yeah, I see the room. Oh, wow.
You're gonna be okay.
Shall we wake up? I feel like this dream may have inspired the
Let's
winds of change in Martha, and now she can lead us to... saving the world from the quintessence.
Let's go home. We outie.
All right. Let's do it. Boom. We're out of here.
All right. I'm falling through the earth. God dang it.
Oh, God. I saw my sleeping body over the void for just a moment there. I had a flash. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not again. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Please don't do that anymore.
It's all right. Maybe I like falling in the abyss. It's my favorite thing. Oh, I'm back.
Is it happening to you? At least not just me.
Yeah, I'm back. I'm back. It just takes a second to load, I guess. What
Whoa,
the hell
dude,
does Martha have?
Sweet freaking
nice
stuff now.
Shades.
Yeah, dude.
Nice googlays, my man.
Dang, you got geared. I'd never seen Martha like that before.
What's she looking at? Where's
she's ready? For
Wag! Me. Wag won't wake up.
Oh no. Oh no, is he stuck?
He's stuck in the dream
world. Oh god. Oh no, we left a man behind. Dude, it's like actually an Inception when the guy gets stuck behind in the place and they have to go back and get... We gotta go back under.
Alright, we gotta
him,
go
man.
Back in. Let's do it deep.
We gotta
Let's
go
in.
Back to the whatever that island place is in Inception where the dude gets stuck. Wag, Never leave a man behind. Never leave a man behind. Maybe this will help.
Yeah, just dunk your nuts on him. Dunk your nuts on his face. That'll wake him up.
All right. Thank you, all of you. Later lap, Jericho. Can I stop brewing yet? Yeah, you good. Let your arms rest for a moment.
He was just brewing up a storm.
I've never seen someone brew that fast before. That was some impressive work.
I wish he rotated with this.
Oh, that'd be cool. Martha, wait. Her name is Martha Knight now?
What? Please don't be so crude to my champion. You boyos.
I thought I was her champion.
Yeah, that's what he was saying.
No, but she was saying don't be so crude to Wag by doing that, you know.
What?
I cry.
Well, it seems you have come into your own, Martha, darling.
Dang, did she just get, like, elevated?
She did. She just became what do you call that? Exalted?
I don't know.
I wonder if
Is she like a demigod now, or is she actually full on like?
Yeah. So what happened, man? Martha Knight.
Dang, Martha Knight.
Is she following the steps of Aya Knight? And she's just like, yeah, I'm stepping up because Martha Knight does not sound as cool as Aya Knight.
No, I think so. I think that was part of the plan all along. But now it finally just happened. She finally was able to go Super Saiyan. After all those rituals, I think what she needed to do was she needed to find the power in her heart to overcome her fears.
Okay, I can see. I can see that. I'm still just Martha, but yes, I think it finally happened. Congrats on puberty. I'm really proud of you. I feel like that's exactly what this is. She just had goddess puberty.
I mean, if you want to put it that way, I suppose.
She is Dova King.
Hey, is it possible to tag walk someone while their body is there?
I don't know. Is it?
We should try that.
You know what we should try? I should get that thing that hold on. I should get the thing that lets me move bodies.
Oh God, what if you matter transported his body?
Can you matter transport somebody's body?
I don't know. I wonder what happens.
Well, gonna find out now.
Wisdom will be angry. Wait, one sec. What was I gonna get? Thank you, both of you. I'll wait with Waggles.
No, yeah, we'll move just Waggles go ahead. To you. Just yeah, we'll bring him.
Oh God.
All right, let me try this out.
Check. Hold on. Oh yeah, I wanted to test. Oh, let me test the tag lock first. Hold on, before you do anything.
All right, yeah, before I do anything.
No. Wait. Why'd Martha say well now?
Cuz
Oh, yo, I got it.
What'd you get, Jordan?
The IO drive.
Do you think that's going to work?
And hold on.
I don't know if it's even possible to pick up somebody that's asleep, dude. Never a dull moment with you. Did he not get through the door? He can't fit through the door. Damn it.
Woo!
He can't fit through the door, no!
Wait, what can't fit through the door?
Waglington.
What do you mean?
He cannot fit through the door. He's two blocks wide, yeah.
What did you pick him up with?
My fucking crane.
Your crane. Oh, I was gonna try matter transporting or spatial IOing him.
No, I've got him. I just
let me see this.
I just can't get him out.
I didn't even think about the crane. Oh god, one sec, I'll be there in a moment.
I forgot how to control it as well. I think you can control it. Right?
You're gonna like rotate him?
I think you can, I just don't know how to rotate him.
Alright, one sec. I'm on my way. We'll figure this out, man.
Nope, I need it. Alright, there we go. How do you rotate it,
guys?
What
if we just mine? What if we just make the door too wide?
You can. I just didn't want to fuck it up.
Okay.
Rotate.
Let me see this. Let me see this. Wait, why is the door not opening?
Oh wait a minute! I'm an idiot. I could just do that. There we go.
Oh god.
I gotta make the doorway too wide.
Okay.
He is mine! Away! We're going on an adventure, Wag!
Wait, what if we bring him to the spatial I.O. thing and put him in a hard drive?
Alright. So he just wakes up.
So come
up.
Come to my reactor. Alright, one sec. I will be right there. Do you know where it is? Do you have a waypointed?
Yeah. Sort of.
Okay. Oh,
wait, I think I just went the wrong way. Did I go the wrong way?
I'll give you the coordinates in one sec. Oh wait,
no,
yeah,
I didn't.
Bank engine's here. It is at -450, +750.
Oh, I was just slightly off.
Jericho's got a dope on the rope.
Yeah, dope on the rope. We'll
have
fun
with him.
Oh, I will. Oh, I will.
Okay, so wait, what if we... So drop him in there? And then wait. Oh god, I need to get the hard drive. One sec. One sec. I'll grab it. I hope I still have the hard drive.
He's just chilling, man. He's just hanging out. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Okay, let's see.
Sailing through the
drive. Spatial. Oh, wait. Is it in here? I hope it's in here. I hope that wasn't one of the things I lost. Oh, God. I think that's one of the things I lost.
Your hard drive?
Yeah.
Is it hard to make?
Yeah. Spatial. It requires a...
What is it called?
Yeah.
Just a hard drive?
A spatial storage cell, the 16 to the 16 cubed spatial storage cell.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Oh, no, no, no. It's I got it.
Thank
it was
God.
Called the purge. It's called the purge bet. Duh. Thanks everyone for reminding me. I renamed it to be called the purge bet.
Thank God.
Okay, we're good. So good. Okay, come on. So good that chat could remind me.
I love this thing. This thing's so fun.
All right, and at least he'll have company, I guess. Here we go. Oh, I need a lever. Do you have a lever?
Do I have a lever? I have a button. Will a button work? Oh no, I don't have a button. I don't have anything.
One sec. All right, I guess I'll go get it. I'll go grab it. Forgot about that. 1 second.
Get back in there, chicken. Ward the block so he's stuck and just watch it.
All right, fortunately I have a lever. They're pretty hard to come by.
I got
but
this,
I was
guys.
Able to scrap together the resources that you need.
I've
to
got
make
a good idea. All right, I'm really proud of you for putting up those resources.
Oh, wait, let me see. Before I put him in there, if you can tag
him. I found a lever.
Let me see if you can tag lock him.
What is tag locking?
Oh, you can. Wow. You can make voodoo dolls. Holy crap. You can tag. Dude, let's just tag lock him. Hold on. With so many tag locks.
Okay, go for
it. So many tag locks. This is amazing. Basically, we can just make voodoo dolls forever. Forever and ever. Tag lock. Oh, this is the best.
Why wouldn't you be able to do that if he was asleep?
Well, because I didn't know if the thing stores, like, bottle. What are you doing? This thing is not working.
Rip.
Oh, now it is.
You have all quite right, the pipes.
I'll make total of 6 tag locks. That's pretty good.
All right, do it. I'm tired of babysitting somebody who's asleep.
Okay, okay, okay. I got this. I got this. Andor is here.
Ooh.
Yo, Andor the Mandor? He's back.
Andor the Mandor.
All right, here we go.
Oh. Boom. Wait, can you bring it back? Just by flipping it? Yeah.
Hold on. You have to just do this. Go like that, and then it brings it back. Oh, it needs power. Hold on. Wait for it.
Oh, it needs 1.7. Well, that's one way to do it.
Yeah, brings it back. There we go. What the? Hey. I see what you're doing. All right, there we go. Got it.
Nice. All right, he's gone. Deuces. So. He's going to get up and be like, what the fuck? I tried to put Jordan in there.
It's going to be the best. Oh, boy. And Martha wants a waglock, too.
Ooh, a waglock.
Do you want a waglock?
I mean, I think we should all have a waglock. Wait, let me fly back and get you. I've actually not made a voodoo doll at all.
I mean, I feel like it's been a really long time.
Drop
you can almost
that.
Do it, and then... here, oh yeah. Here is the... Here's the waglock.
Andor,
there you go.
Mandor. Oh, that's your Spectre dimension.
Whoops.
Whoops. TP, please.
That's like, how many times have you done that now?
Twice.
Okay.
Not too many.
Lord, but it's a family reunion.
Oh, jeez.
Dolly G. Willikers.
Pliss.
Are you just trapped in your Spectre dimension? Nice. Ooh. What the?
Holy shit. Thank you.
All right. I'm going to give Martha a waglock.
I hate how I end up falling through the ground for 30 seconds every time.
Yeah. Andor says, I've been noticing the catastrophes all around Ruxamar. Glad to see nothing major has been hit. Did he just say nothing major has been hit?
Guys, it's all right. He has a teleport spell. Yeah.
Guys,
nothing
sure
major.
That
yeah.
This is pretty major.
No, dude, not major at all.
Yeah, sure. Well, nothing that can't
be.
The
ocean. Dot, dot, dot. Yeah, I mean, besides the ocean, there's nothing major at all. So what do you need to make?
By the way, Dianite said, did you made that ball of water?
Yeah.
How did you do that?
With my sigil and a lot of dedication.
How did you make, like, the ball, though?
Oh, he made the ball.
Oh, okay, and then you filled it. I see. How did you...
Alright, you know what's really annoying? That they spelled puppet poppet.
P-O-P. I mean, it's like, have you ever seen Pirates of the Caribbean? Come here, poppet.
Yes, I guess.
Exactly, that's what
Where
it is.
Where the fuck do you find Spanish moss?
You find a lot of it. Oh, there's Martha. Overhanging from my fortress, unless it's not there anymore because everything died. It used to be hanging from my fortress, though. There we go. Let's all make waglocks. It was hanging. Nope, it's not there anymore because everything died. All
right, so where does
That's a bummer.
Where does it actually hang out?
You have to use Mutandis or you have to grow it. And I'm going to see if I have any growing.
Yeah, hook a buddy up. Oh, God. I'm sorry I'm yawning so much, guys. I'm super exhausted. I streamed for 11 hours yesterday and only got a few.
Actually called like a poppet.
It is, really? More you know.
Don't talk behind my back, Sparkles. Nothing
major
has been here in terms of civilization. Ah, right. I get. What you mean? Damn, Andor calling me out. Tom has some
swamps? All right, wow. I'll go check it out. There's a swamp right around here, I think. Calling you out.
Well, that's not cool. I have no Spanish Spanish moss.
Thank you, Acer, for
I'm not mad.
Proving me wrong,
inflection.
Buddy. I appreciate it.
Damn.
Yeah, dude, just fix your inflection.
Dianette messaged me saying, a puppet is a doll. It's Tucker was the one talking about.
Yeah, come on, dude. A puppet's a doll. I don't even know what Spanish moss looks like. I know what it looks like in real life. I don't know what it looks like in Minecraft. Tom has some?
I don't know if he has any. You could check his ME system. I think I have some hanging out at my witchery hut. That's where I'm going.
All right. Well, if you have enough, if you have four, then let me know. Where,
Yes. Andor says, there's no time to restore everything, but if we act quickly, we might be able to restore balance.
Check other voodoo dogs. I know they can fix your armor and stuff. They're fun ones, yeah. Yeah, I don't know where it is. I'll just fly back. I don't know. I don't want Tom to be the universal bank, but I do want to have a wag doll, so I'm going to just borrow it, okay? I'm going to borrow it. I'm not going to break his bed so he can't TP. That will make him trapped there. Horrible idea. I assume he's going to have it in his ME system. It's a friggin' reunion, man.
Alright, I found Shears. He's trapped in the nether. Or no, I found Spanish moss, sorry. I found Spanish moss. I need the shears.
Alrighty.
For it. I wonder if... Is Hellgrind, like, important for...
We haven't seen him in a while, remember?
No, I know. He's been locked away in the nether forever.
Well, by his own volition.
No, it was Wag that did
that.
Oh,
you're right, actually. I forgot about that.
Yeah. He was like... I bet you won't do it. That you won't teleport him. Oh, I teleported him in the nether. Bye-bye forever.
All right. Where's the Spanish moss at? It's beside the building with the ME system. You mean this one? Or this one? Or this one? Or this one? Which is the witch hut? I don't know which one the witch hut is. Next door to his ME system. I know. Here's his ME system. Near his altar? Oh, this. Alright, or not. There's nothing in here, dudes. Oh, by the entrance. Oh, I forgot. Alright, here we go. None of those. Shit. That's it? No Spanish moss. RIP! I'm not blind because I don't know where his, you guys are saying his witchery hut. I'm not blind. Oh, I forgot about that. I'm an idiot. Ow. I forgot about that one. I'm an idiot. I literally just opened up two things because I'm an idiot. All right. Well, that sucks. Time to go to Champ Wands. This is not it. Champ Wands base is over by deck. Jordan, do you have four or enough for me to make one? Because I don't know.
I will in after one grows, because I want to grow, actually, I have five.
Okay.
And I want to put three down to grow and use two selfishly for myself.
Okay.
Kind of.
That's fine.
Maybe. Maybe.
That is maybe fine.
I'll let you know in one moment.
The lag, man. Alrighty. Where are you at? I've got a growth sigil that I can use to help you grow.
I am... Oh, that would be... Actually, I didn't even think about that. Yeah. I'm going to go to my Fortress of Fury. One moment. Fortress of Fury.
No, that's his old base, I think. I think they moved in with Champ.
He says, hey, thumbs up. I'm falling through the world, and I'm good.
Hey! Right.
So, right outside of the fortress, I'm putting them down on the wall.
Oh,
I don't know if it'll work, but you can try.
I need to have an angel ring. It'll work. Angel ring! Slide! The lag is so bad!
Yeah, there's a lot of lag.
Alrighty, let me try it out. I'm gonna try it out. Okay.
Hey, one already grew. If you just shear it, you'll be able to grab it.
Oh, I don't have shears.
Oh, wow. Scrub here.
Thank you.
Try it out.
I am trying it out.
Doesn't work.
It should increase the tick rate.
Huh. Okay. Can you just keep clicking on it and then it goes faster?
No, clicking on it doesn't do it. It's just sitting with it on.
Oh, gotcha.
Rip. It works for everything else. So that's why I assumed it would work. There we go.
It just grew up. Why did it grow up?
What the hell? Fuck? Go up, my moss. Go up. That's totally how Spanish moss behaves. All right, do you want to shear it?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that whole part about shearing things.
Thanks, man. All right. Where did it land?
On the wood, right there.
Oh.
Right there.
Yay! I'm gonna make a voodoo doll!
So am I.
Hoodoo de voodoo. It's actually pretty easy to make other than the Spanish moss.
Yup.
Hoe of growth? I don't have that. I don't think anybody has it. Jesus Christ, the lag. This is ridiculous. Sorry about this, guys. Alrighty, let's throw... What is it? It's... I need string, really? Really? Out of everything I need string? Really? Oh, no, I don't. Ta-da! I have a Waglington one, so what do I do with it? Alright, so now that I made one, what do I do with it?
You have to wait for Wag to get back on.
Oh, okay.
Or wait, did you combine it with the tab lock?
Not yet.
Okay, you need to combine the voodoo thing with the tag lock.
How do I do that?
Be good. By just putting it together in a crafting table.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Hello, Pulpit. What the fuck? The fuck? How do I combine it though? So how do I combine them? It's not like I put them both in there.
Just put them both in an inventory. You have a vampire. You have a voodoo poppet.
Yeah. All right. No.
And
just
you put
a
the
poppet.
Voodoo poppet with the tag lock kit, and then it'll do it.
I don't have a voodoo poppet. I just have a poppet. Fuck.
Oh, you need a voodoo poppet. Yeah.
I didn't realize
there
was a specific one that you needed to make.
Oh, yeah. There are a bunch of different ones.
Ball sack! Fermented spider eye, belladonna flower, mandrake root, and exhale of the horned one. Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Welp. All right. I have the spider eye. Where do I get mandrake root, guys? Do I just steal somebody's? Alright, Fermented Spiderite, Mandrake. I'm just gonna see Mandrake. Okay, obviously I don't. Oak. I don't even have an oak sapling. I need an oak sapling, don't I? Let's go rob Tom some more. Yay! Let's go borrow from Tom! I'm gonna owe him so much. Actually, no, I'm not. I actually have not taken anything from Tom yet. Like, at all. This entirety of the series. One Mandrake Root. One Belladonna Flower. And what else do I need? Fuck. Exhale of the horned one, which is an oak sapling and a witch's oven that makes wood ash with a clay jar. Alright, oak sapling time. Sharing is caring. It can be fun. I'll have it all, and you'll have none. Why is there a crafting table under this tree? The world may never know. Alright, I need an oak sapling right now. I'm flying faster than my projectile. Come on, clear it out. There we go. That was pretty quick. What up, Sonya? You were supposed to be in the air. Oh my god, you're not fucking... No, I was expecting you to be, like, at my house in, like, 3 hours. I thought you would have at least left by now. Fuck. Sonya. I mean, it gives me more shit, more time to clean. I'm so sad. Alright, so I do this. Oh, it's a crafting tree? I thought it said an oak sapling. Please don't die on your way here. It is just an oak sapling. Oh, do I need something else? In addition to that, I'm so confused.
So any luck with the making of the vampiric thing?
Yeah, how do I make the how do I make Exhale of the Horned One?
You need to make a couple of witchery sort of things.
Okay. I'm actually like at Tom's house.
Oh, okay. You need a kettle and an altar. And Tom probably has those, so yeah. You just follow the instructions of how the crafting recipe shows.
Yeah, it just says throw an oak sapling in there in an oven, and then it'll make wood ash and exhale the... You need lots of
saplings.
And then
you need the clay jars. You need clay jars to capture it.
Yeah, I have it. Gotcha. Yep. The plane started up, and I looked out, and there were sparks everywhere, and you're like, oh, did you, like, tell somebody about it, or no? Were you like, hey, you have some, Tanya? All right, I'm going to go steal it. Sorry, guys. Damn. Well, I guess we'll just have to spend more time at Cheesecake Factory then. Maybe, I mean, that sucks, and I really want you to hurry your ass over here, but I also don't want you to crash and die, so. All right, well, here we go. Let's go borrow. Let's go borrow it. A casual borrow. Wait a minute. Where is it going to be, though? Your ME system that's in your inventory? Where is it going to be? Ow, fuck. I almost died right there. Shit. Hello, kitty. Wait, what the hell? The door is invisible? Okay. I have wine, Sonya. I've got it. I got it for you. Don't worry. Feels are too much in this chat. I don't know where the... Alright, I'll wood chest by the bed. Ow. Wasn't that one. Ow. Was not that one. Ow. Wasn't that one. Ow. Apple sapling, oak sapling. No, tell me you have some, please. I need it. You don't have
where
any.
Where are you at?
Sonya's house. Try. She doesn't have any either. Damn it.
Oh, I thought you were working on the stuff at Tom's.
Yeah. I was, but I'm looking to get... Hold on one second. Holy shit, dude. What is up, Infinity Admin, the legend?
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, I fell for my own trap.
God,
that's
damn
too
it.
Funny. Oh my god. Infinity Admin, can we get some hype up in the chat? He says, ha ha ha, borrow. Yeah, pretty much. Borrow. Well, rip.
Has Sonya still not, like, gone into her house and
no,
opened
she
any
has.
Of the chests? Oh, she did she die?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. Oh, man. Damn it.
It happens. It happens, man.
That's embarrassing.
Alrighty, so... That's embarrassing. I don't know. So what do I do now? I just use a regular oak sapling or whatever like that? You guys said I need a craft...
On my way.
A crafting sapling or something.
Has Sonya opened every chest?
I don't know.
Well, hey, at least we know the prank works over multiple days.
It does.
I guess you knew that.
It does. I do know that.
God.
It's pretty strong. I'm not going to lie. Like, that was very damaging.
Yeah. Oh, hey, I can run across the ocean floor. That's good. Right?
Gotcha. It's a chance, not a guarantee. Thanks for the help, guys. I appreciate it. I'm just trying to get me something to... poke Wag in the butt with. Prod his ass. Prod his ass! Alrighty. Oak in... The problem is, like, we're, like, out of oak. Like, we've been mining, or not mining, we've been trying to get as much oak as possible, so now I don't even know where I'm gonna find oak saplings. Maybe it's a sign. I doubt it. Oh, he Champlon calls it a crafting tree. Why? Come on! Work! Oh, God. We're seriously out of oak. Make a dirt chest? Why? I'm glad that we... I'm sorry, Mr. Cow. I'm glad that we finally figured out that it can super... It, like, despawns really quickly. Because it used to take ages. Jordan's forest next to his reactor? Yeah. Thank you. All right, I have 5. You guys think that's going to be enough? All right, I have 8. I have 7. Let's go.
All right. So, that went well.
What were you looking for?
Oh, I was just... No, I was like, oh, there's a chest there. I wonder what could possibly in it. I'd be in it. I forgot about the whole... We set up a bunch of chests at Tom's place for a moment.
Yeah. I think we broke the server. The server is super laggy.
I agree. Ay. So are you just trying to, instead of use Tom's stuff, you're trying to collect it from Sonya?
Tom doesn't have all the stuff.
He has all the kettle and everything. And
yeah, I am using that. I just needed more items.
Gotcha. And then you're going to use the stuff at his place to
yep.
complete it? I see now.
Yup. Alrighty. Damn, it takes ages. I'm gonna have to get him more coal. Sonya did it first try. What a legend. What a legend. Yeah, I know. I wasn't gonna make the dearth chest. I was curious what it is.
Yeah!
Holy shit, it's sad that you don't have any more oak wood left, even though your last name is Boner. Yeah, it's kind of ironic, isn't it, admin? Like, you know, I should have all the wood in the world considering my name. Thank you again for the 10th spot, you generous bastard. God, crazy. Crazy stuff. After this happens, guys, I'm going to wrap it up, though, because I have a lot of stuff that I need to do, a.k.a. I have a haircut appointment at 2:15, so we're going to need to go and get that. Please give me it. I guess I could probably end up, after I'm done making the voodoo doll, that is. Fallout Vault is back over there. It's back over by the dam. Save one so you can grow it with your growth sigil, I guess. Do I have my growth sigil on me? I do. Good call. I'll just do that right now. Plop. And then. Thank you. And then. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't do this in the first place. Good call. Yeah, give me these saplings, son! Alrighty. Ta-da. We're set. We're good. I know, yeah, it's not a guaranteed. That's why I was like, huh, why didn't it work the first time? And you guys were like, ah, oh, you idiot. It's all good. Alright, let's see if any of those worked. Yay! We got one! Fuck yeah! Alright, I think we're good to make it then, right? Let's go grab a normal chest. Or not a chest, a crafting table. What the fuck?
What happened?
You turned on your force field.
Oh, whoops.
You dick.
Sorry. I didn't mean for that to happen.
What'd you do it for? Why would you do that to me? That's why you were asking, you son of a bitch. Oh. God damn it.
It's okay. It's okay. I can't help you out.
Alright, well, I don't like you, man. I've got to run all the way over there now.
It's okay. I can assist in this. I am.
No, it doesn't, Mark. Anyway. Okay. I would update it if it needed updating. It's all good.
Let's see.
Only temporary. Am I not going to play Ark? Not today, because I have a...
Make sure everything is okay and that there is nothing you have to worry about. All right.
Where do I go to get the stuff? Is it back in the middle of that thing?
Yeah, I'm just checking to make sure it worked properly. Alrighty. One sec. One moment. I just want to make sure.
In before all my stuff's deleted or something. At least we know it still works.
Oh god. The only items you had in your inventory were Diglett, Oakwood, Oak Sapling, and Apple, I hope?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do I have mines? Okay, I have mine spiders. I'm so sorry, I have mine spiders. Oh, you have mine spiders.
I have mine spiders.
There's a miniature Steve riding a mine spider. This looks kind of hilarious cute. On my end. Oh. Okay.
Where did the rest of my items just go?
I don't know. They were supposed to end up in the chest.
Traveler's Bell didn't work. I don't have it.
They're kind of the way it's supposed to work is that it kills you and then you get all your stuff in the thing and then it puts them into the and you can check the other another chest maybe.
Really, man? Might be in the grave.
Maybe. Nope. Oh, is that some of your stuff?
Yeah, but it's all my bobble stuff. It has nothing to do with the other items. I have a traveler's belt, which is nice, but like...
Does that have anything of yours on it?
Yeah, it's got stuff like that was in the belt, but it doesn't have any of my inventory items or my armor. So it didn't put anything into that chest?
I mean, it's supposed... I don't know. It puts some of the stuff into the Fortron capacitor because that collects some of it, but I don't know if it like overrode it or something like that. And you can check the other devices.
Lovely.
All right. I'm just kidding. It's all in. Oh boy, I'm a dick. All right, you're good. There you go.
He's not funny. That was so stupid. He's not funny. What do I need to do? Left, right, up, and down. So it's this, and then it's up here, down here, right here, and ta-da! Finally, I have the voodoo doll. I've got the voodoo doll. Alrighty, lovely. Okay, so I think now that I got that done, we're gonna wrap things up. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. We had a little bit of fun. Tomorrow, I don't know if I'm gonna be on, I don't know my schedule at all for E3. Because it's going to be really, really, really busy. It's going to be busy. So I'll have to let you guys know on Twitter. If you're following me on Twitter, you're going to know every single time that I, what up? What up? Hi, man. Hi, man. 1212. Thank you for the sub, my dude. Welcome for the 2 month, hype club. Sorry, I've got the hiccups. But yeah, I will let you guys know on Twitter when I'm streaming and everything like that. Other than that, I've got to go. Unfortunately, gotta grab myself some haircuts. But anyways, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. I'm not gonna kill him. There's no need to kill him. I will see you guys later. So thanks for tuning in, guys, and much love.
good stuff can I win?
Can I win?